healthy population is a happy and productive population. And to keep people healthy, you need medical research. I'm Professor Ian Frazer. My job as chair of the Australian Medical Research Advisory Board, AMRAB, is to give advice to government about what the strategy for health and medical research should be and what the priorities should be at any given time. The great advantage of having a Medical Research Future Fund with guaranteed funding is that we can look at the big problems in health and try and build new capacity to solve those problems. We were charged with consulting widely to find out what the priorities should be in medical research. That means consulting with the experts, of course, but also with the community and with governments. And we also set up a website so people could put in their suggestions on the web. Basically, we did the best we could to consult with absolutely anybody that wanted to talk with us. Australia values its health, and there are many health challenges that face Australia: cancer, diabetes, heart attacks, dementia. And what will really make a difference is if, through research, we can prevent these diseases. And so there are many parts of the Medical Research Future Fund that are directed in that area, but the one that stands out is genomics. Genomics is the future of medicine. At one end of the spectrum, we can diagnose young kids with serious genetic diseases quickly. In between, we can use genomics to understand how bacteria spread particular diseases. And at the other end of the spectrum, we can map out the people who are likely to end up with chronic disease, such as type 2 diabetes, and therefore we can predict how best to prevent them getting that disease. Eventually, genomics will probably be the roadmap for health that everybody carries around with them. Medical research also creates job opportunities. It creates potential wealth for the country. Innovative research leads to innovative products, and innovative products can be sold on a global basis. We are a small country in a very big world. We contribute well above our weight in medical research, but we recognise that we really need to be doing internationally competitive research. And all of the Medical Research Future Fund is focused on this idea of doing world-best research in Australia.